Now see another question. It is also example 17 in your textbook. Find points on the curve x square by 4 plus y square by 25 equal to 1 at which the tangents are parallel to x axis and parallel to y axis. Okay. So here the question means that we have a curve x square by 4 plus y square by 25 equal to 1. And here we need to find tangent line to this curve and see in which point this tangent line parallel to x axis and also parallel to y axis. In both case we need to find what is its slope of the tangent. So first case is slope of the tangent or tangent line is parallel to x axis. Okay. So let's start with this curve x square by 4 plus y square by 25 equal to 1. It is of the function implicit function form. So differentiating x square by 4 plus y square by 25 equal to 1 with respect to x. Derivative of x square is 2x. So 2x by 4 on cancellation we can see x by 2 plus 1 by 25 is constant. So 1 by 25 into derivative of y square. Derivative of y square is 2y and derivative of y is dy by dx equal to 0. So take this dy by dx along left side and take all other terms to right side. We can see that dy by dx equal to minus 25x by 4y. Okay. So this is the slope of the tangent. Now in the question given that this tangent is parallel to x-axis. We want to find the point when tangent is parallel to x-axis. So listen, look at the figure. Suppose we have a curve, just like a curve. This is our curve x square by 4 plus y square by 25 equal to 1. Actually, this is an ellipse form. We already studied in class plus 1. It is of the form x square by a square plus y square by b square equal to 1. Ellipse. Equation of ellipse. Conic section. Okay. Let us consider one of the part. Let us take these two part. This is the curve. Now take this is the point along this curve and draw a line. Okay. Draw a line tangent to this point and also consider this line is parallel to x-axis. So this is the tangent line and this line is parallel to x-axis. What will happen? These two lines are parallel means there is no angle between these two lines. Naturally, slope becomes tan theta, that is slope equal to tan 0. Tan 0 is 0, therefore slope equal to 0. So any tangent line parallel to x-axis means there is no slope. Slope equal to 0. So what is our slope of the tangent? Slope of the tangent is dy by dx and dy by dx becomes 0. Now on simplification we can see dy by dx is, look at here, minus 25x by 4y. So we can equate this expression with 0 and this is possible only when x equal to 0. It is not possible to occur y equal to 0 because when y equal to 0, this expression is meaningless. There is no meaning. Okay, so this is equal to 0 only when x equal to 0. When x equal to 0, what will happen? In this curve, y becomes plus or minus 5. Okay, put x equal to 0 and find the value of y. Y equal to plus or minus 5. So, we get two points. One of the point is 0, 5 and another point is 0, minus 5. So, these two points are 0, 5 and 0, minus 5 are two points in the curve in which tangents are parallel to the x-axis. Okay, through this point if you draw a line, that is the tangent line, you can see this line is parallel to x-axis and if you draw a line through this point, that is the tangent line to the curve, you can see this line is parallel to x-axis. Okay, so these are the two points at which tangents are parallel to the x-axis. Similarly, we need to find the points at which tangents are parallel to y-axis. So look at the figure. See, we want to find the point at which the tangent of this curve, tangent to this curve, is parallel to y-axis. Okay, so we have a curve and there is a tangent line. So this tangent passing through this point, and obviously this tangent line is parallel to y. So our question is, what is this point? We need to find this point. So through this point, the given tangent line is parallel to y-axis. Let's see. Suppose this is the tangent line, and if we draw normal to this tangent, normal means perpendicular line. This is the normal. If we draw a normal line to this curve, naturally this normal line becomes parallel to x-axis, isn't it? Okay, this is the point of contact. Through this point of contact, we draw a tangent line and draw a perpendicular line, that is a normal. Okay, now this normal becomes parallel to x-axis, parallel to x-axis, and therefore slope of this normal, there is no angle between normal and x-axis, naturally slope of the normal becomes zero. Okay, slope of normal equal to zero. What is slope of tangent? Dy by dx. Now what is slope of normal? It is negative of the reciprocal of dy by dx. Negative 1 by dy by dx equal to 0. What is dy by dx? That is, in the question, it is dy by dx minus 25 x by 4 by y. So what is normal? Slope of the normal, it becomes 4y by 25x. This is equal to 0 only when y equal to 0. When y equal to 0, from our given curve, x becomes, or x gives, plus 2 and minus 2. Okay, when y equal to 0, x equal to plus 2 and x equal to minus 2, and therefore the points are 2, 0 and minus 2, 0. So in these two points, okay, in these two points, the tangent are parallel to y-axis. So this is another pattern of question, to find the points on the curve at which tangents are parallel to both axes, x-axis as well as y-axis. Okay, so we noted three types of question. First we discussed about how to find slope of the tangent. And second question we discussed how to find the equation of, how to find the points at which tangent to the curve, and then equation of all lines having same slope and being tangent to the given curve, and find all the points on the curve which are parallel to, tangent lines are parallel to x-axis and y-axis. Okay, so we discussed four types of questions, and see the exercise question and do the problems in the same manner. So some answers are given in notes. Go through the notes and study well. Okay. We know what is meant by tangent and what is meant by normal. And also we learn how to find equation of tangent line and equation of normal line to a given curve. Now see some problems belongs to exercise 6.3. Question number 12. Find the equation of all lines having slope 0 which are tangent to the curve y equal to 1 by x square minus 2x plus 3. Okay. So here the question is, we need to find equation of all lines having slope 0
and all lines which are tangent to the curve y equal to 1 by x square minus 2x plus 3. So we need to find equation of line with the condition that all these required lines having slope 0 plus all these lines are tangent to the given curve. And we know tangent is obtained by dy by dx. So first we have to see dy by dx. You can apply quotient rule. So here numerator is 1, denominator is x square minus 2x plus 3. So listen, dy by dx equal to denominator into derivative of numerator. Derivative of 1 is 0 minus numerator into 1 into derivative of denominator. Derivative of x square is 2x. 2x is 2. So 1 into 2x minus 2 divided by x square minus 2x plus 3. On simplification, you can see that it is minus of 2x minus 2 divided by x square minus 2x plus 3. Okay, and taking 2 outside, so minus 2 into x minus 1 by x square plus 2x plus 3. So this is the tangent of the tangent to the curve, slope of the tangent to the curve. Now listen, in the question it is given that slope equal to 0, so we can equate this expression with 0. Okay, so minus 2 into 2 into x minus 1, minus 2 into x minus 1 by x square minus 2x plus 3 equal to 0 implies x equal to 1. Now find what is y when x equal to 1. So in the given curve, put x equal to 1. So y becomes 1 by 2. Okay, so when x equal to 1, y obtain 1 by 2. Therefore, the equation of line passing through this point having slope 0. What is the equation? Y minus y naught equal to m into x minus x naught. Put x naught equal to 1, y naught equal to 1 by 2, m equal to 0, slope equal to 0. So we get y minus 1 by 2 equal to 0, or y equal to 1 by 2, or 2y minus 1 equal to 0. So this is the required equation of line having slope 0 and also tangent to the curve y equal to 1 by x square minus 2x plus 3. Now see the question. Find points on the curve x square by 9 plus y square by 16 equal to 1 at which the tangents are parallel to x axis and parallel to y axis. Okay. A curve is given. Actually this is of the form x square by a square plus y square by b square equal to 1. So this is the curve of elliptical shape, ellipse. Okay, this is the form of equation of ellipse. Anyway, we need to find the points on this ellipse at which the tangent lines are. If we draw a tangent line to this curve, we have to prove the tangent line are parallel to x axis and parallel to y axis. So our question is, in which point these two tangent lines are parallel to axis, that we need to find. So as usual, we need to find dy by dx. This is an implicit function form, so directly you can differentiate with respect to x. Here 1 by 9 is constant, derivative of x square is 2x plus 1 by 16 constant, derivative of y square is 2y into derivative of y is dy by dx equal to 0. Now on simplification you can take LCM. Here LCM becomes 144. So directly multiplied by 144, you will get what? 32x plus 18y into dy by dx equal to 0. From here, take this 32x to other side and also 18y, dy by dx reduced to minus 32x by 18y or minus 16x by 9y, cancelling by 2. So dy by dx obtained minus 16x by 9y. Now this is the slope of the tangent. Now we need to find the point in which tangent is parallel to x-axis. What will happen? Tangent is parallel to x. So tangent line is parallel to x-axis means both lines are parallel lines and therefore there is no angle formed between these two lines. Naturally, slope equal to 0. Slope means dy by dx. So dy by dx is minus 16x by 9y. And this is 0 only when x equal to 0. Okay? X equal to 0. Now what is the value of y when x equal to 0? So move back to our given curve and put equal to x equal to 0. Put x equal to 0 and then find y. So y square by 16 equal to 1 or y square equal to 16 or y equal to root of 16, that is plus or minus 4. Listen, when x equal to 0, y values are plus 5 and minus 5. So in the points 0, 4 and 0, minus 4. In both of these points, the tangents are parallel to x-axis. Similarly, we can find the points in which tangent is parallel to y-axis. So, tangent is parallel to y-axis means if we draw a normal, we can say that that normal line become parallel to x-axis and therefore slope of the normal becomes 0. That we explained in one of the example. Naturally, slope of the normal means negative reciprocal of dy by dx, that is 9y by 16x equal to 0. 9y by 16x equal to 0 only when y equal to 0. When y equal to 0, x square becomes 9 and therefore x equal to plus or minus 3. Therefore, the points are 3, 0 and minus 3, 0. So, these points at which, in these points at which tangents are parallel to y-axis. Okay. So, the problems based on tangents and normals are different from one another. So, you have to thorough with the concept of tangent and normal and also equation of tangents and equation of normals. Okay.